10 years ago, Matteo Valero had an idea to create a European research network in a very specific field, high-performance computer architecture and compilation for embedded processors. Matteo and the High Peak partners worked diligently to make his vision a reality. We started by providing seed funding for research teams to collaborate, and we created a simulation and compilation platform to facilitate this collaboration. We also founded the High Peak Conference and the International Summer School on Advanced Computer Architecture and Compilation for High Performance and Embedded Systems, ASCES. The first network gave us a clearer understanding of the needs of the computing systems community in Europe. At that time, the network had around 100 members. In 2008, High Peak was extended for an additional 4 years under the coordination of Koen de Bachura. The second network moved away from the initial model of self-organization. Instead, it started guiding the community by adding more structure. The self-organized collaborations were replaced by predefined work groups that met at quarterly networking events. The goal was to focus the research done in Europe on a limited number of strategic topics and to encourage the community to collaborate on these topics. High Peak bridged the gap between the high-performance computing community and the embedded systems community, which share similar challenges in terms of power, performance, and complexity. We also brought together computer architects and compiler builders in joint research projects. Furthermore, High Peak became a platform where academics and industrials can meet and work on common objectives. In parallel, we invested in the development of community-based roadmap documents. The most important result of this second phase was that the network started steering European research in computing systems. The European Commission gained trust in the High Peak community and its vision, and it practically doubled its funding for computing systems research and granted a second extension of 4 years of High Peak. We now organize events for the industrial members of the network, help them to spread their message and to recruit top talent. We prepare our members for future technical challenges in computing systems by organizing training events linked to the recommendations made in the roadmap. We teach our members how to monetize their research with activities promoting entrepreneurship and technology transfer. We create events where members can disseminate the results of their computing systems projects and where they can meet and collaborate. We help researchers from new member states to connect to our community. And we actively communicate European success stories to the global computing systems community. After 10 years of EU investment in the network, and with the help of many volunteers, the initial vision of Matteo Valero has been fulfilled. High Peak has become a well-known brand in the computing domain, serving, inspiring, and leading a vibrant community and resulting in measurable impact. Today, High Peak has almost 400 members and another 1,000 affiliates contributing to the network. But the world of computing systems is in constant evolution. When High Peak was founded, desktop computers were the mainspring of the computing industry. Then, mobile computing became the driving force of the industry, with performance surpassing the earlier desktop systems. Now, we have cyber-physical systems and the Internet of Things. Under the leadership of Mark Durantin, the biannual High Peak Roadmap has become a strategic document for the computing systems community in Europe as it prepares for new challenges. Some of the challenges that the High Peak community must overcome in order to keep growing include the limitations of advanced silicon technology, energy issues, managing the complexity of increasingly interconnected systems as they react to the physical world, the need for efficient management of increasing parallelism, the cost of foundries, and the development of complex systems on chip. The High Peak Roadmap helps to determine the directions of EU funding in advanced computing and is now used as teaching material in several High Peak institutions. Over the years, the network has created several spin-off initiatives. There's Eureka, a virtual Eurolab on computer architecture, and Euphoria, a virtual Eurolab on programming. Individual technology transfer projects run by High Peak members now receive financial support from the Tetracom project. Several cost actions have originated from sub-communities of High Peak. The High Peak network also helped in founding ACM Europe. All these spin-off initiatives strengthen the High Peak community. Beyond research, the network is also innovating in the field of academic publications on computing systems. In 2011, we decided to outsource the paper selection process for the High Peak conference to ACM Transactions on Architecture and Code Optimization. At the same time, we transformed the conference from a publications event into a pure networking event. As a result, attendance at the conference has more than doubled, making it the second largest European conference in the computing systems domain. In the future, High Peak wants to remain a key player in the computing systems community under Horizon 2020. We are committed to keep investing in our community-based roadmap documents. We also want to keep serving the High Peak community by creating value for our different stakeholders, our academic and industrial members, the publicly funded projects, and the policymakers at the European Commission. To strengthen the network, we want to keep focusing on networking and community building, training, job mobility, the active communication of success stories, entrepreneurship, and technology transfer. We hope you will join the High Peak community and contribute to it. You can follow us at High Peak or mail us at info@highpeak.net.